still not sure how many lap is race. But I think I'm just gonna put 55 liters. Yeah boy, I qualified 24th, mate. Guys, yeah, fucking quick. I still need to get a decent setup for the race. But you know what, it's 20 minutes race, anything can happen, eh?
Celsius. All right, Mike, be ready. Watch for the lights.
God damn it, it's like 33 cars. I think I got too much fuel for this, I think. Watch. I don't understand some drivers.
On your right, car on the right.
you're there. Hold your line.
What is this guy driving? You're in the right. Go, go,
go. The track temperature is falling. It's now 21 Celsius.
Watch your right. We are your right.
I'm the mic. Come on, don't let him get away. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.5.
Guy decayed. That is terrible.
White flag, mate.
Yeah, you go to Destin again. Let's kill someone else again. God damn it.
Okay, Mike. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
I got way too much fuel. Why are you blocking?
Fastest lap for BMN, 154.76.
I don't care, some people. Slowing me down, boy. There you are. I just want to overtake him safely.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 19 Celsius.
I'm trying everything. I just don't want to kick him out of the way.
There's a white flag. The leader has just done a 154.90. Fastest lap for BMN, 154.56.
Clear on the left.
Clear on the left. Clear your left.
hard too. Jesus Christ, this guy's like terrible.
Third place. Air temperature's decreasing. It's now 19 Celsius.
Okay, he's spawning. I don't like night driving. I got way too much fuel. See my brake mark.
Okay, Mike. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Nice and smooth. Don't overdrive the car. The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds.
Oh shit.
It's now 17 Celsius.
Oh shit. I can see at the dark,
okay,
I cannot see.
Just keep it
flashing.
No mistakes. Car on the right.
Do you have to hit me?
Clear on the right.
Really have to hit me? Do you have to hit me?
Come
really?
On, keep pushing.
Let's see how fast you get now. You've been using me as a brake mark. Let's see how fast you get. That's how fast you get. You're not pulling away, buddy.
You've got half your fuel left.
You're not pulling away. That's the thing, when you're behind someone, they can tell when they're braking. So you just used them as the track guy, didn't you?
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Okay. It's not very wide, no. Tires are gone. Literally idiots.
Incident in turn one.
If there's a leader,
right, the other person keep you wits about you. 16th place. Where's the finish? Well done.
These guys are fucking idiots, man. Absolutely. I'm never gonna join this lobby again. That's the same Ferrari did. Yeah. That's the same Ferrari that caused that accident. Watch what it did to me as well. What? The same Ferrari did. I had way too much fuel in the tank. Way too much fuel. Yeah, that's another. Yeah, that's the guy in the McLaren as well. It was terrible as well. Let's just see if I can get a truck out of here. Well, I tried to do running, man. Got a dive bomb. God damn. What's again? I had a good run on him. I knew it was going to be disaster lane, you know, so I had the momentum anyway, so not I stayed to the left. What's again? Jesus Christ. Okay, let me forward it to the bit I caught up with them. Okay. Now it's the Lexus thing. I caught up with this to you right now. Westfield was the last guy. Watch, watch, watch. Come back on track. Oh my god. Why do people race like this? When they took me off the track, I just didn't join the track. You know, I make sure there's no car coming or whatever. That was a terrible. What? Well, the game is so good, it's good, but when you see people like this, they just ruin it for you. I want to see, it did, I know you did quite some. Is it here? Yeah, obviously, I was faster, but I can't just overtake it. I have to try and get, you know, decent space to overtake. You know what I mean? I'm not just going to barge in there. Like what they did is come off again. What? Terrible people, bro. Okay, what's the next one again? Oh, they killed themselves this too. I think it was this turn, or the next turn. I think the red Porsche took him out. Yeah, I think it was here, I think. Yep. So my initial heart was the last guy. What was it? Oh yeah, I let my estimate pass. Yeah, it was this bit. Where is it? Okay. He's right behind me. Watch. Are you serious? To do that. Flashing me, what the heck? That's a terrible one. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next one.